got that baptized in this church. I haven't been here for a while because we moved. We live close to my brother's side. Yeah, so we go to both brothers' side. Am I going? Yes. You'll be proud of me.
Episcopo, of yours, and I see Mina with nothing to cut, and for their salvation, let us pray to the Lord. Let the heavens send a part of perfect and peace to love, and the help of God, let us pray to the Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Let the heavens preserve and bless and comfort in sound faith, let us pray to the Lord.
Yeah. γιατί τον Μόσχα των Συγκριτών πίστατε και παγόντες και τον κόμμα. Άφη δεξιά σου, Κύριε, τον Μωυσίδε στρατοπέδευσε, ερευνητά θαλάσσια, διαγάπη λόγους του αληθινού, οι ουρανίες τρεώθησαν και η γη εθμενιό. Η δεξιά των δούλους ευλογηθήσετε το λόγο στο καρτερό και το βραχιονίσιο το υψηλό. Do you now, Master, bless this putting on of the ring with a heavenly blessing, and may an angel of the Lord go before them all the days of their life. For you are he who blesses and sanctifies all things, and to you we ascribe glory, together with you beginningless Father and your own glory, and who delight in his spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages. Makori, Pantes, Ukovumen, Pergilion, Ikorevomeni, and Esopinis Artum,
Loxasio, Philosimo, Loxasio,
Sponus, Nogarpons, Ufagese, Makari, Oshi, Ke Kalo, Oshi, Este, Ιδρούντος ευλογηθήσετε άνθρωπος ο φοβούμενος των Κύριων, ευλογήσεσαι Κύριες εξιών, και ήδη στα αγαθά Ιερουσαλήμ, πάσα στα σημέρα στη ζωή σου, και ήδη στιούς των ιών σου, ειρήνη επί των Ισραήλ.
Δόξα σοι ο Θεός ημών, δόξα σοι. Ευλόγησον Δέσποτα.
Ευλογημένη η Βασιλεία του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Αγίου Πνεύματος. Η αιή και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Ελεήσον. Υπέρ της άμαθην ειρήνης και σωτήριας των ψυχών του Κυρίου δεηθόμεν. Υπέρ των αγίων του εκκλησιών και της των πάντων ενώσεως του Κυρίου δεηθόμεν.
Ελεήσον.
Υπέρ του Αγίου Υπουτούτου μεταπίσιος σε πλαβίες και φων θυσιών εν αυτών του Κυρίου δεηθόμεν.
Ιελέησον.
Υπέρ του Πατρός Πάπ και Πατριάρχημων Θεοδόρου και του Αρχιεπισκόπημων Δαμασκηνών του Τιμίου Πρεσβυτερίου εν Χριστώ Διακονίας Πανός του Κλήρου και του Λαού του Κυρίου δεηθόμεν.
Ιελέησον.
And I see Mina, who have now been joined to each other in the communion of marriage, and for their salvation, let us pray to the Lord.
Yes,
that this marriage may be blessed as was the one in Cana of Galilee, let us pray to the Lord.
Yes,
that they may be granted mature judgment and children for their benefit, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
That they may rejoice by seeing sons and daughters, let us pray to the Lord. That they may be blessed with fair offspring and a righteous life, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
That they and we may be granted all refresh for our salvation, let us pray to the Lord.
Let us pray. Master you created man and established him as the king of creation and said, Lord, it is not good that men should be alone on the earth. Let us make a helper fit for you. And taking one of his ribs, you formed woman. And when Adam saw her, he said, this at last is born of my bone and flesh of my flesh. She shall be called woman, because she was taken out of her man. For this reason shall a man leave his father and his mother, and shall cleave to his own wife, and the two shall be one flesh. And remember, those whom God has joined together, let no man separate. Do you now, Lord, the Master of God, send down your heavenly grace upon these servants, George and Asimina, and grant that this maiden may in all things submit to the man. And that these servants may be the head of the woman, so that he may live according to your will. Bless them, O Lord our God, as you blessed Abraham and Sarah, Isaac and Rebecca, Jacob and all the patriarchs, Joseph and Asenet, Moses and Zipporah, Joachim and Anna, Zacharias and Elizabeth. Guard them, O Lord our God, as you guarded Noah and the ark, Jonah in the belly of the whale, and the three holy things from the fire, by sending down upon them you from heaven. And let there come upon them that great joy, which the blessed Helen felt when she found the precious cross. Remember them, O Lord our God, as we remember Enoch, Sam, and Elias, as we remember your holy 40 martyrs, on whom you sent down upon crowns from heaven. Remember, O Lord our God, the fathers who brought them up. For the blessing of fathers make firm the foundations of homes. Remember, O Lord our God, your servants, their elders, who have come together to share in this rejoicing. Remember, O Lord our God, your servant George, and your servant Asimina, and bless them. Those of these Carpontinians, Calicernia, Ομόνια, Ψηφών και Σωμάτων, ύψος των αυτούς, ως τα σχέδρας του Ιβάνου, ως άμπρον ευκριματούσαν. Δόρισε αυτής, η ναυάσανα φράπια ανέρχονται, περισσέψουσε της πανέρδων αγαθών και σύ ευάρισαν. Και είδος η νιούς πανιών αυτών, ως νεόφυτα ελαιών, κύκλο της τραπέζης αυτών. Και ευαριστήσαντες εν οδηγός, λάψος εν ασφαστήρες εν ουρανό. Εν σύντο Κύριο ημών, ο πρέπει πάσα δόξα, κράτος, τιμή και προσκύνηση, πάντοτε νύχτα και αή και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν.
Let us pray to the Lord. Holy God, who created man out of dust and from his rib fashioned woman, whom you joined to him as a helper fit for him. For it seemed good to your majesty that man should not be alone on earth. Do you now, O Master, stretch out your hand from your holy living place and join your servant George and your servant Asimina. For by you is woman joined to man. Yoke them in oneness of mind, ground them into one flesh, grant them the fruit of the womb, the joy of their children. For yours is the dominion, and yours is the kingdom, and the power and glory of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, now and in the ages of the ages.
Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, εις το όνομα του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Αγίου Πνεύματος. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Στέφεται ο Δούλος του Θεού Γιώργιος, την Δούλη της Θεού Ασημίνη, εις το όνομα του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Αγίου Πνεύματος.
Αμήν.
Εσέβαν ο Θεός Ζώος, εις κράμπτον εσέβαν ο Θεός Ασημίνη, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of Σκέφτεται το λειτουργείο τη Ευρυγειότητα, τη σώμα του Πατρό, του Κρύου και του Αγίου Πνεύματο. Εσέβαλε ο Πάτα Σιμίνα, τη Κράμπτε, εσέβαλε ο Κότσο, η Δενέκοπτε Πάτα, έντοτε Σαν, έντοτε Πόλη Σκύρι.
Αμήν.
Στέφανε, η Δούλη του Θεού, Ασημίνα και Γεώργιο, ει το όνομα του Πατρό, και του Υιού και του Αγίου Πνεύματος. Κύριε, ο Θεός ημών, δόξη και τιμή, στεφάνωσον αυτού.
Βρέθηκα ζητήν καφέ και φαρήν από τους στεφάνους, εκλήθον let us be attentive.
Let us be attentive.
Brethren, always give thanks for everything. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, to God the Father, and be subject to one another, out of reverence for Christ. Wives, be subject to your husbands as to the Lord. For the man is the head of the woman, just as Christ also is the head of the church. And he is indeed the Savior of the body. But just as the church is subject to Christ, so must women be to their husbands in everything. Husbands, love your wives, as Christ also loved the church, and gave himself up for her, that he might sanctify and cleanse her with the washing of water, by the word that he might present her to himself a glorious church, not having spot or wrinkle or any such thing, but holy and without blemish. In the same way men are bound to love their wives as they love their own bodies. In loving his wife, a man loves himself, for no one ever hated his own body, but provides and cares for it as the Lord does the church. For we are living parts of his body, of his flesh and of his bones. For this reason, shall a man leave his father and mother, and shall cleave to his wife, and the two shall become one flesh. This is a great mystery, but I speak in reference to Christ and church. Yet each one of you individually must love his wife as his very self. And the wife must see to it that she treat her husband with respect.
Let us hear the Holy Gospel.
Is with you.
And with your spirit.
Lord, to your Lord, glory to you, let us attend. At that time, there was a wedding at Cana of Galilee, and the mother of Jesus was there. Jesus and his disciples were also invited to the wedding. When the wine came out, Jesus' mother said to him, "They have no wine." Jesus said to her, "Why should they consume you and me, lady? My hour has not yet come." His mother said to the servants, "Whatever he tells you to do, do it." There were 6 stone water jars standing there, of the kind used for Jewish rites of purification, holding 20 or 30 gallons. Jesus said to them, "Fill the jars with water," and they filled them up to the brim. Then he said to them, "Now draw some out and take it to the steward of the feast." And they did so. When the steward of the feast tasted the water, not turned into wine, not knowing the source, even though the servants knew, he called the groom and said to him, "Everyone serves the good wine first, and when everybody has had plenty to drink, then that which is not so good. But you have kept the good wine till now." This beginning of signs Jesus did in Cana of Galilee, and revealed his glory, and his disciples believed in him.
Glory be to you, Lord, glory to you. Your mercy on us above, according to your great mercy, we pray. forsake me, you hear us in your mercy.
Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy.
Again, we pray for mercy, life, peace, grace, and salvation. For you said on Jordan as in Mina, then you will dwell along with their attendants, parents, relatives, and all here present. We pray to you, hear us, and give mercy.
Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy.
For you are a merciful and loving God, and to you we ascribe glory, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen.
Hear this, Lord, and
hear
this. Hear the Oshimon, when you should be your receiver, me, and the Axiosus. Τίμιον αναδείξε το μεγάλο διέτης της παρουσία. Αυτός και είναι τους δούλους, το Γιώργο και την Μίνα, που συλλόγησαν στην Αθήνη Αγίλη, εν ειρήνη και ομονία διαφύλαξαν. Τίμιον αναδείξε το μεγάλο ανάδειξαν. Αμίαν τον αυτό την τύχη διατήρησε, ακυρίδω τον αυτόν, την συμβίωση μια μήνα ενδόκησαν. Και καταξίωσαν αυτού, εν γύρι διότι καταλύσε, εν καθαρά την καρδία, εργαζομένου στα σύντολα. Σήμερα και ο Θεός ημών, Θεός φέρνει και σώζει. Και εσύ τη δόξα να αναθέμπομαι, το Πατρί και το Υιό και το Άγιο Πνεύμα τη, νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Without fear of condemnation, to dare to call you the heavenly God, Father, and to save me.
Thank you. Because Asimina is going to be the child in this life, for two or three.
Asimina, first of all, when I was learning to have a child, I'm sorry.
Is it possible?
Can I experiment? Can I book a baptism in Jerusalem? I'm not coming here and I'm not coming to the Lord. In Jerusalem? Can I book a baptism at the beginning of 2023?
Yeah.
And it's going to be beautiful because it was really beautiful. George, to make his you wife, but he is short and sweet. Okay. Στα δικά σας η ελεύθερη, Ποιοι είναι οι ελεύθεροι.
Πάτε.